In an inspiring twist to the world of beauty pageants, Maris Tejo, a dynamic 71-year-old from El Paso, Texas, is set to make history as the oldest contestant ever to compete in the Miss Texas USA pageant. This unprecedented move not only challenges conventional beauty norms but also highlights the evolving inclusivity within the pageant industry. Tejo's journey embodies the timeless spirit of perseverance and empowerment, sending a powerful message that it is never too late to chase one's dreams. Born and raised in El Paso, Maris Tejo's journey is a testament to resilience and unwavering determination. Growing up on a farm, she developed a passion for fitness at a young age, participating in numerous fitness competitions throughout her life. Her early experiences instilled in her a strong work ethic and a belief that age is just a number. Tejo's commitment to fitness has been a lifelong endeavor. At the age of 40, she began lifting seriously, entering her first big National Physique Committee competition. Her dedication to maintaining her physical and mental well-being has been a cornerstone of her philosophy on life, and she hopes to inspire other women to adopt a similar mindset. If Maris Tejo's inspiring journey has touched your heart, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more empowering stories. Share this video to spread the message of ageless beauty and perseverance. Let's celebrate and support women who dare to challenge norms and chase their dreams at any age. Thank you for watching. Maris Tejo's decision to enter the Miss Texas USA pageant at 71 is a bold statement against ageism and traditional beauty standards. Her participation comes at a time when the Miss Universe organization has lifted its age limits and embraced greater inclusivity, allowing married, divorced, and pregnant women to compete. Tejo's entry underscores a broader narrative of redefined beauty and empowerment, encouraging women to embrace their inner and outer beauty at any age. The winner will represent Texas on a national scale, vying for the chance to compete in the Miss Universe pageant. This year, the event features nearly 100 contestants from diverse backgrounds, all competing for the coveted crown. Maris Tejo's participation in the pageant is a historic milestone. As she walks the catwalk in her 5-inch heels, she exemplifies elegance and style, proving that age is no barrier to beauty and grace. Tejo's journey is not just about competing, it's about challenging herself and inspiring others to pursue their dreams regardless of age. Tejo's journey is one of hope and empowerment. In her own words, she aims to inspire women to strive for their best physical and mental selves, believing that there is beauty at any age. Her story resonates deeply with those who have been marginalized by societal standards, encouraging them to break barriers and chase their dreams. Jackie Garcia Martinez, CEO of Bazaar Models and a former pageant queen, celebrates Tejo's journey. Her agency is committed to representing women of all shapes, ages, and races, and Tejo's participation in the Miss Texas USA pageant is a testament to this commitment. Garcia Martinez expresses pride in Tejo's historic participation, emphasizing the importance of diversity and representation in the pageant industry. The Miss Universe organization has recently faced intense scrutiny following the resignation of Miss USA 2023, Noelia Watt, who cited a desire to focus on her mental health. Watt's resignation letter accused the pageant's CEO of creating a toxic work environment and failing to address serious issues appropriately. These controversies have sparked a period of transition and introspection within the pageant circuit. Amidst these challenges, Tejo's story is a powerful reminder that it is never too late to pursue one's dreams and make a difference. As an El Paso native, Tejo's journey has a profound impact on her local community. She hopes to inspire El Pasoans and Texans to break barriers in their fields of interest, regardless of age. Her participation in the Miss Texas USA pageant brings attention to a larger message of empowerment and inclusivity, urging women to accept their inherent beauty and self-assurance at any age. Maris Tejo's participation in the Miss Texas USA pageant is a historic milestone that challenges traditional beauty norms and celebrates inclusivity. Her journey embodies the timeless spirit of perseverance and empowerment, sending a powerful message that it is never too late to chase one's dreams. As she prepares to make history, Tejo exemplifies resilience, grace, and the power of pursuing one's dreams at any age. Her story is a beacon of hope and inspiration, encouraging women everywhere to embrace their inner and outer beauty and break barriers in their fields of interest.